I'm like a soldier coming home for the first time.